He is 2-2 with a 4.87 ERA. First batter he faces is Gavin Cecchini, and he lifts up fly ball high in the air, deep to left field, back at the wall is Ramsey, and he tries to climb the wall, but he can't get it. It's a two-run home run for Gavin Cecchini, and Binghamton now leads 7-5. Four batters, four runs, no outs here in the top of the seventh. And Harrisburg has seen their 5-3 lead completely evaporate, and they now trail by a pair.